at home part two. Yay, you finished part two. That means you're halfway through the book. You played two new strums. You learned how to read tablature, and you played two new melodies, and you played two songs that put three chords together. So you're doing really well. And that said, I just want to warn you about something that might be coming down the road, or this might be something that you're already dealing with. And that is called frustration, or if I could reframe it, I would call it unreasonable expectations of yourself. I'm presenting a lot of material with the goal of establishing a really solid musical foundation so that wherever you and your ukulele go from here, music will make sense to you. Now, it would be completely unreasonable for everything to just be clicking right away on the very first try, but there's no race. There's no mastery of this instrument. There will always be something new to learn and to play. So please let that be exciting to you, because as soon as one thing clicks, you'll be ready to move on to the next thing. Now, a lot of this stuff does require sort of inactive processing time, where we just let things marinate in our brain, and then all of a sudden, you'll notice things are clicking a little better, or things are making more sense. But then, of course, most of this stuff just comes down to playing time. And the more time you spend with your ukulele, the more you'll improve.